We're working to get you more information about the charges against a man who crashed his car into a teen in a go-kart last night. This happened just after 6 o'clock. The boy was riding a go-kart along West Ravenwood Avenue on Youngstown's south side. Police say the teen was on the side of the road when he was hit. He is recovering this afternoon. Police arrested the driver involved. It turns out they were looking for him in a criminal case.